profit and losses are subject to the market risk. Before taking any investment decision, please ensure with your financial advisor. The Power Grid Company stock quoted a 52 week of high rupees 214 and a 52 week of low rupees 122, while current market price at rupees 175 per share. Valuation ratio: according to BSE data, stock is providing a good dividend yield of 3.39%. Company has delivered good profit growth of 22.38% CAGR over last 5 years. Company has been maintaining a healthy dividend payout of 35.82%. Market cap of company stood at rupees 92,076 crore on August 2020. Shareholding pattern: as of 30 June 2020, foreign institutional investors FII held 25.32% stake in the company, while the promoters held 51.34% stake in the company, and mutual fund held 10.93% stake in the company. Company is scheduled to announce its June quarter earnings report on 10th August 2020. Power Grid Corporation of India is principally engaged in planning, implementations, operation and maintenance of interstate transmission systems, telecom and consultancy services. And finally, to avoid huge losses in the stock market, please ensure strict stop loss. And thanks for your vote of confidence.